So welcome back to more Halo 5. I haven't played this in quite some time just because it was beginning to annoy me.
Oh.
And I have to remember. Shit. Fuck. I have to remember that the time to kill in this game is like very, very... Oh, I got him! Fuck your overshield! We're still losing, though. Damn. Bitch, no you didn't! Damn it! Alright, we can come back from this. Got him. Shit. Back me up, bro.
Gain the lead.
Did mine. Dude, don't go out there by yourself, man.
Shields are back.
Where'd that bitch go? How the fuck you don't? Look at him trying to execute. I saw that shit. He was trying to get an assassination on me. Not today, bitch. I should have teabagged him.
I lost shield.
Sniper in.
Damn it.
Lost a Spartan.
Let me get over there to my team.
Sniper rifles on the field.
Damn it. Fuck. Come on, guys.
Loading sniper rifle.
Gaining the lead.
Damn it. Did he just fall off the fucking map? Come on. Let me come back my team up. Get up the thing! Goddamn, I hate there's no fucking... Oh, nice. Whoa, fuck.
Way to victory.
I hate that there's no double jump, you know? That shit kills me when I want to get up somewhere, but I can't. Because my jump isn't high enough.
Friendly down.
Let me come back my team up. Better be cool.
Enemy
fuck. Oh shit. Over shields. Take this. Oh, you guys missed it earlier. We won, so I teabagged the other team, and one dude got so pissed off about it. How the fuck I hit him first? How's that a trade-off, man? I swear to God. This game is such bullshit sometimes. There's no way that was a fucking trade-off. Damn it! Reversal. Double kill. Had to get it in! I had to! Oh my god! Opening is taking fire! Shields up, good to go. 10 kills to win. Oh, you don't. Five. Fuck! Remain. God damn it, man! That's what I hate, man. Like, I hate that I have to fucking chase people because the time to kill is so goddamn severe, you know? Back me up, bro. Damn it, he got me. Nice one. I'll give him that. But yeah, I hate that the time to kill is so goddamn low. I fucking hate when I trade, because it does nothing for us. I guess if we're in the lead, then yeah, it helps us get the final kill sooner, but I hate trading shit off. Especially when I hit first, you know? Damn it. Get his ass. Fuck him up. Final kill. I have to get the teabag in when we win. From now on, that's the sacred rule. I have to get the teabag in. Alright. We're back in the match. We're probably not gonna win. Where'd he go? Bitch. Who the fuck? Oh, I can't believe I got that shit off. I have to teabag. I'm gonna be doing that shit all day. This whole video is just gonna be me teabagging the fuck out of people. Oh, man. Yeet! Oh god! Oh no! Why is my volume so low? Damn it! It was just a trade-off. Why is my volume so low? Hold on. Okay, that'll do. Yeet! Shit. Oh, fuck! Had to get off the teabag. Let me help him out. Got him.
Don't let him get close.
Where's the other guy? Doesn't matter, I got you, bitch. How about that?
Taking fire.
Don't fuck this up, guys. What the fuck? How did that happen? Damn! Come on, guys. Are you fucking kidding me? Damn it. There's nothing worse than when I get us a lead and then the team fucks it up. Look at this shit. Where the fuck did they all get those guns? Shit! Put them the fuck down. Okay, thank you. Don't go out there. We are all getting our asses handed to us. Damn it! That's a 10-point fucking lead on us. My energy sword! Yeah! Yeah! Damn it! Nice, nice. I'll give him that. That shit was nice. Fuck. My God, come on, man. This is what I'm talking. Look at the fucking scoreboard. Look at it. And I get comments from people saying, oh, it's not just your team, it's you, it's my fucking team! And then it's funny, because no matter what I do, it's not gonna matter. Damn it. It's not gonna matter. What the fuck? Did I get him? No, somebody else got him. But still, you know? It's not gonna fucking matter what I'm doing. It just, it makes you, like, not even want to fucking try anymore. That's why I hate the goddamn ranking system in this game. Because it makes you not even want to fucking bother. Once you know you're gonna lose, like, what the fuck is the point of even trying? It doesn't do anything for you. Like, it doesn't fucking matter. No matter how good I am, it doesn't matter if the fucking team is trash. Let's look at my fucking rank. See how low it dropped. Back to gold one. That's what I'm talking about. I don't mind losing. I don't. That's fine. Sometimes I'm the best player, and that's okay. But I shouldn't lose my fucking... If at first, you know, people didn't lose their rank. But people just kept bitching and bitching and bitching for ranks to be dropped when you're losing. And now that happens. So there's no fucking point in me even trying to win if, you know... The other team has a lead, and I know for a fact the team is gonna lose. What the fuck is the point of even trying to do well in the match, you know? Cause it's not gonna matter. My rank is still gonna drop. Ugh. That's why I'm not even gonna worry about the rank anymore. The system is fucking stupid to begin with, but the Halo community seems to fucking love it. They fucking adore it. Alright, let's do it. Team? Team! Are you... Oh my god. Of course he fucking left. Nice. What the fuck is he doing? He's just gonna stand. What is he gonna leave too? Seems like it. Yeah. Cause he's not doing shit. Shit. He's just fucking standing there. Oh my god. And then people wonder why I don't upload this game as much anymore. There's no fucking point. We got two fucking dumbasses on the team just standing around. Just fucking... Just giving the team extra kills.
Rail and 10.
Shit, man. I'm doing the best I can, I really am. Oh, now you want to get into combat. Are you fucking... Game Fuck your railgun, bitch. Fuck. Come on. Oh.
Shields up. Good to go.
Fuck your railgun. Great, now it's me and the only dude who's been here. They do not ban people enough for rage quitting, they really don't. They just get away with that shit, you know? Fuck you! Damn it. I'm surprised we're holding our own, you know? That's probably about to change.
Lost the lead.
Enemy contact.
She's getting fucking massacred, man.
Railgun on the field.
I feel like if you either make it to where these fucking teams can get, you know, people can get back, you can like refill the teams once somebody leaves, or there's only really two solutions to this, you know. Make it to where people can join a game in progress, or make it to where people who rage quit and leave you know, they have to wait a good few minutes before they can join another game because they rage quit. It's different if the connection drops, but to just flat out rage quit? Bullshit. You know? Getting fucking dropped, man. Come the fuck on! There we go. Damn it. His shit regenerated, mine did not. Shit. Come on. Fuck! I was gonna try to charge him. I'm surprised we're keeping up, you know?
Railgun is up.
I mean, I'm basically using the other guy as bait, but, you know, I'm surprised I'm keeping up with him. Shit! He's gonna try to flank.
I'll go with the light rifle.
No, you don't, bitch. Like, there's no fucking point, you know? We're gonna lose. That's just what's gonna happen. Which makes all that I'm trying to do right now redundant.
5 minutes remain.
Because I'm gonna lose my rank. Fuck. Shit. No! I thought I blew myself up, but you know. It makes all that I'm trying to do right now redundant, because no matter what I do... Come here, bitch. Come here! Damn it! There's no fucking point. We're just getting massacred. I could just leave the match, but I don't want to be a bitch like everybody else that was here. Fuck you! Shit. Damn it! Ran out of ammo. I wouldn't have won that fight anyway. He had a battle rifle. How the fuck did I not kill him? Fuck you. No, you don't, bitch. What the fuck? You see that shit? Nice. I will say that I'm surprised. This dude must be really good because we're keeping up with him pretty well. You know? They're getting, of course they're gonna get the lead on us, but I'm surprised they haven't massacred us sooner points wise. They should be almost done. They should almost, you know, like have the lead. Not quite the case yet.
Rail and 10.
Completely fucked us over.
2 minutes.
I hear him. Bitch! Oh, I got his ass. Fuck him. Hold on, Brody. I'm coming to you. Fuck! Damn it! I'm doing what I can, guys. I really am. Yeah, I don't want to hear shit in my comments about how it's not just a team. It's me too.
1 minute
left. Look at the fucking scoreboard. I don't want to hear that shit in my comments again, ever. I mean, I'm... Fuck. Yeah, bitch. Damn it! Light rifle. I mean, I can take the L grace. Fuck! Nice, bro! You fucked him up with that grenade. We're going out like warriors. Fuck you. No! Oh, okay. I thought that was the last kill. We're good.
Game over. Defeat.
Oh well. We've managed to keep up with him pretty good though. And I'm just going to say that, ladies and gentlemen, is why you don't see this game uploaded as much as everything else. But, I want to thank you for watching. Remember to leave a like if you enjoyed it. Subscribe if you want to see more. Share this video around. Share it with your friends. Share it with other YouTubers. I don't care. Do what you can do to help me out, guys. I will catch you in the next parts. Later on.